Sabihin natin, hindi natin alam paano manganak. Manganganak ka, di ba? You've been reading, I'm sure you've been watching that there are mga unassisted births. Kasi yung katawan natin is hardwired for birth. So, it's more of our belief na hindi tayo naniniwala.
I think that's what's important because you cannot make a choice if you do not believe that you can birth. That you are designed, your body was designed to birth. Even sabing anybody, even if you don't know, you think you don't know how to give birth. First time, mommy, ako, don't worry, mga na. But your body knows how to give birth. You have to trust and believe na your body will tell you and will just, you know, give birth. So, hindi siya ginagawa. It's not something done to you. Kasi, most mothers say, si doctor na yung bahala. Si doctor na yung bahala. I think what's important here is you should own your birth. Because this is your body. This is your baby. This is your birth. And the moment you believe that, then you can have options, you can have the power to choose.
Siguro yung, just to say that, we birth our babies. Hindi yan dinideliver. Pizzas lang.
Only pizzas are delivered. Ang baby, binibirth.
Binibirth yan. Birth. We birth our babies.
Kasi pag deliver, ang image natin, si doctor ang bahala. Hindi. Sinasalo lang actually the doctor eh.
Ang star of the show is tayo. It's us mommies and our babies.
Kami nga, hindi nga kami, wala nga kami ano dun eh. Uni-uno, sabi sa amin, ano daw kami, junior record class, coach daw kami. Pero nung nandun na ako, na-res, hindi pa na kami coach, water boy pa na kami yung mga tatay dun sa world. Ang talagang star player dun, ay si mommy at si baby. Cheerleader din, cheerleader. Okay, after that, second, you need to search within yourself the kind of birth that you truly desire. Most of the time, nabanggit din kanina, first-time mommies enter birth with anxiety and fear. A lot of fear. Kaya tuloy, ang nangyayari is, since natatakot ako, sa expert na lang, bibigay ko na lang sa doctor. So wala na, options. Wala na akong choice. But actually, birth, kung titrace natin yung history, is the territory and the realm of women. Women, sa ang birth, ating sabi, it's a natural process. Teritoryo ko yan. Alam ko yan. Kaya yung mga ninunod ng mga lola at lola, wala silang ano kabag, ah, parang anak, sa bahay lang. Eh kasi, normal process lang siya eh. Normal sa buhay. But when birth became, was transferred to the hospital, suddenly it became the territory of doctor. Suddenly,
wala na rin yung, ano, support persons, di ba? Ang support persons talaga, it's a village supporting, it's a community supporting yung mga tita, lola, at iba pa, lahat ng kababaihan.
Ang nangyari is, nawala na yung confidence ng mga babae sa capacity nila to give birth. So it's now fear. The moment na isip nilang birth, takot ang na pumapasok sa mind nila. So it became parang, kung ano yung gusto kong birth, wala na akong sasabihin. Kasi tatatakot ako sa doctor na lang. But you have to, kumbaga, transcend that fear and ask yourself, what is the kind of birth that you desire? Kasi your body will tell you. Your body will tell you.
Pero as a woman, parang there's this basic need that we are respected in the way we are, like, if we are birthing, we are respected, no? And we have the right to have a respectful and a dignified birth. And a positive birth. Kasi ano yan eh, nakamarkalin, it's imprint, may imprint siya sa katauhan natin. So it doesn't matter what the outcome is. Siyempre, sino naman makakaalam, kahit may birth plan ka, gusto ko, ano, natural, gusto ko ganito, vaginal. Pero in the end, yes. So, yung attitude natin na, siguro yun nga, basta basic, ano, the basic need is there for respect and dignity. So, ang kailangan yun, handa tayo. Handa yung buong katauhan natin as we enter birth.
And how I witnessed my wife give birth, sabi ko, napakahalaga sa mga babae. And it's not just, ano, it's not just a physical event. It's very emotional, psychological, even a spiritual moment for the birthing mother. So, napakahalaga ng moment na yun. It's important that you be true to yourself. Ano ba yung gusto kong birth? But, next slide, please. It's also important that you are flexible. Sabi nga ni Betty, kasi the saying from Elizabeth Noble, no matter how much you know about the birth in general, we recognize that we know nothing about a particular birth and that we should let each
childbirth unfold its own uniqueness.
Hindi niyo pwede natin ikumpara yung pregnancy and birth ng isang mother to another. It's a very personalized moment. Napaka-unique nung birth ng bawat isang mami. Lima yung anak namin, pero sa nakita ko, iba-iba yung nakita kong birthing process.
And also to say na ang paglilabor din ay unique rin sa atin. Kasi how you feel, relax, what can relax you, what can comfort you, that's unique to each mom. So kung ano yung, kumbaga hindi siya na pare-pareho kayo, dapat pag naglilabor ganito lang gagawin mo. So actually marami yan. It's really even going into asking yourself, no? Talagang what can make me feel good, what can make me feel relaxed, and dapat alam nung nagsusuporta sa'yo.
Next please. Okay, third, you have to be well-informed of your different birth options. So, yun ang kahalagahan din, that you have to be aware and educated. Kasi you cannot make an informed choice if you don't know what the choices ko. Okay, so, what are your choices? Dula Betty?
Sige, pag-usapan natin yan. Marami tayong choice, okay? So, una, pag-usapan natin yung natural birth. So, ito yung unmedicated birth. Pwede ba yun? Actually, pwede. As long as napaghandaan din natin siya. Parang alam natin, we know our bodies, the capacity of our bodies. Tapos alam din natin, we acknowledge our fears. Meron siyang paghahanda. Tapos marami siyang requirements. Pero I would say, for all the births, I would say, it's really choosing your care provider, the same doctor mo, tapos having a support person, and having a good birthing environment. Lahat kasi yan, nakaka-apekto dun sa outcome ng birth. Okay? And siguro kagandahan lang ng natural birth, siguro based on experience din at sa mga kababaihan din na nasuportahan ko na iba't iba yung paraan nila ng paano sila sasakay dun sa wave ng contraction, paano ba sasakay dun sa sakit ng hilab na yan. Pero sa totoo lang, kaya ang kaya natin mga anak. Yun yung masasabi ko. It's different ways of coping. It's positions, it's preparing before birth through exercise. Tama yung sinabi kanina, hindi lang yoga. Marami yan. Kung hindi ka pang yoga, so there are other ways pa. May iba nagsiswim, may iba nag-walking, so marami yan. Pero it's an athletic, parang athletic event din siya, parang marathon. So you need to prepare that. So it's not only about the body, but of course knowing also parang preparing your mind, educating your mind. And syempre, I don't know, if you can attend the class, that will be very helpful. And siguro yun, a very emotional time. So siguro yun, kaya sinasabi ko, mahalagang mahalaga yung factors na yun, yung sinabi ko na siguro I'll show
you. Ano advantages ko na natin?
Ang maganda sa natural birth, so it's really working with your body. Tapos, lalo na sa postpartum, you're really up and about. Nakita ko na ang bilis ng recovery, parang kaya-kaya mong, mabilis ka na, it's not really going back to your, agad to your old life, no, na dati mong buhay. Dahil hindi ka naman babalik doon at all. It's really a totally new door that is open to you as a parent, no? Pero it's more of physically, mas mabilis ang recovery.
Oh, nalala ko ito. Nakalala ko si Betty, pagkatapos ng mga anak, natulog lang sa nalang pag-gising, naligo na, tapos naglalakad na. I mean, wala siyang, she can actually, the following day, pwede na siyang umuwi.
Siguro, I want also
to... And Betty
to,
was very alert.
Na. Yes, siguro may, okay, meron din tayong sabihin na, of course, masakit yung gano'n, mahirap, it's hard work. Kasi labor is hard work. Pero, tsaka physically din, syempre kung may punit ka, no, the tear, or if the episiotomy is so bad, yung nga gano'n na, okay. Episiotomy, the cut, diba? So, sometimes, like, I have encountered moms na, oh my, it's like a CS. Kasi, may gano'n. May gano'n din, okay? So, just to say, I'm just giving both sides, no? Meron din gano'n. Okay, and then let's go to...
Before we proceed to the next, just to say lang, when we present this option, wala po itong, wala siyang ranking. Walang, pag ikaw ay natural, you're a high-class mommy. Pag ikaw, serious. What we teach in our classes,